The three-year-olds are flat out in pursuit of confront. Cate Blanco goes to him on the outside. Harbinger is poised. Cate Blanco moves past confront. Workforce is now being driven along. It's Harbinger. Tong lolling out. He's coming to the front in the King George and explodes away. Harbinger's gone four clear over in the twinkling of an eye. Cate Blanco in pursuit with Yum Zayn and Daria Carter. But Harbinger copes with a rising class to run them ragged. Harbinger for the Highclere Thoroughbred race.